No one will ever mistake Alloway, New Jersey for New York or Philadelphia. With a population of just 2,500, Alloway is a tiny town situated a few miles from the Delaware River. But Alloway has something even major cities only dream of, a state-of-the-art AirVac vacuum sewer system. Completed in September of 2009, Alloway's AirVac vacuum sewer system not only saved taxpayers money, but also has proven to be low maintenance and environmentally sound, and it remains one of the most advanced sewer systems in the region. Next door to Alloway is the town of Quinton. Like Alloway, Quinton is a small community with a population of 2,600, including several churches and schools and small businesses. And just like Alloway, Quinton was in need of a wastewater collection system. In 2007, Freilinger Engineering was contracted to design sewer systems for both towns. Professional engineer Carl Gaskell designed conventional gravity systems for both towns. Construction on the gravity system began in Quinton in 2008. However, due to the estimated high cost for the gravity system in Alloway, the township decided to delay the bid for gravity while they examined the possibility of installing vacuum sewers. AirVac, a leader in vacuum sewer technology, assisted Freilinger Engineering by providing technical support, including a preliminary layout for a vacuum sewer system. Carl Gaskell later wrote, "AirVac's approach to the problem changed the course of the project and gave Alloway an intelligent alternative to its wastewater collection problem." Freilinger's vacuum design was approved by the New Jersey Department of Environmental Protection in 2008. With both a gravity design and a vacuum design for contractors to quote on, Alloway received bids on both. Their decision to look at a vacuum system paid off, as the lowest bid for vacuum was 25% less than the lowest bid for gravity. And that's not all. Even the highest bid for the vacuum system was less than the lowest bid for gravity by 13%. Installing AirVac sewers rather than gravity sewers saved Alloway taxpayers approximately $1 million. Because it was the first system of its kind in the area, there were no local contractors with vacuum sewer experience. AirVac provided a field service representative who was available at all times to answer questions and offer advice. As it was, the straightforward installation process was virtually trouble-free. Similarly sized and having a system designed by the same engineering firm and bid on by the same group of contractors, these neighboring towns provided quite an interesting contrast between gravity sewers and vacuum sewers. The design for Alloway called for only one vacuum station rather than two lift stations for Quinton's gravity system. As was the case in Quinton, the high groundwater table in Alloway posed a challenge. Freilinger Engineering estimated conventional gravity flow systems would need to be buried at least 22 feet deep, necessitate trench dewatering, and would require three lift stations. Because vacuum lines do not rely on gravity to transport sewage, there would be no need for deep trench excavation. Vacuum lines are typically buried 4 to 6 feet deep, so dewatering would not be necessary either. Shallow trenching means less heavy equipment, safer construction, and far less disruption to neighborhoods and traffic, as well as decreased chances of damage to properties. The deep trenching in Quinton was a much different story. Excessive excavation of streets, major road reconstruction, and personal property damage were problematic. Since vacuum sewers are contained systems, Alloway doesn't have to pay to treat infiltration or stormwater. In 2011, Hurricane Irene brought 12 inches of rain to the two towns, and streets in both Alloway and Quinton were flooded. The vacuum sewer system in Alloway functioned without incident, but the excessive rainfall flooded the Quinton lift station wet wells, resulting in a sewage overflow, which was reported to the NJDEP as required by law. While saving money was an extremely important consideration, there were other significant benefits as well. AirVac systems are among the most environmentally sound solutions available because vacuum sewers eliminate the problem of exfiltration of raw sewage into the environment. In a webinar in which he presented the results of both the Quinton and Alloway projects, Carl Gaskell said, "Given the recent hurricane event, vacuum sewers are definitely more environmentally friendly than gravity sewers." Since 2009, Alloway's air vac system has continued to serve residents with a track record for durability and low cost. News of Alloway's sewer success has spread to sister cities in New Jersey. Engineers and municipal employees often tour Alloway to learn about vacuum sewer systems by AirVac, the world leader in vacuum sewer technology.